You're looking at the past, you're looking at something that's been recorded. And of course, you can look at it years later, and it's still there giving you an image that's moving and really bringing a little bit of reality to the show that you're putting on. In the 1930s, I got a little camera and was sort of fascinated by that. And from then on, I grew into more ambitious film. And I was in the infantry in the Army, and I just had my little camera that I carried with me. And I had, of course, it was very difficult to get film in those days, so I had to ration each scene that I took, maybe one or two a day.